Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today we are going to solve numerical number 5.6, 9th class, chapter number 5. Find the value of g due to the Earth at geostationary satellite. The radius of geostationary orbit is 48,700 km. Let's solve this. Given r plus h is equal to r naught, the radius of geostationary satellite is equal to 48,700 km, which is equal to 4.8700 into 10^4 into 10^3 meter, which is equal to 4.87 into 10^7 meter. We know mass of the Earth is equal to 6.0 into 10^24 kilogram. G, gravitational constant, is equal to 6.673 into 10^-11 Newton meter square per kilogram square. We have to find the value of gravitational acceleration g at geostationary satellite. We know that g at geostationary satellite is equal to g mass of Earth over square of the geostationary satellite orbit radius. Now putting the values, 6.673 into 10^-11 into 6 into 10^24 divided by 4.87 into 10^7 square, which is equal to 6.673 into 6 into 10^13 4.87 square into 10^7 square, which is equal to 40.038 over 23.7169 into 10^-1. Which is equal to 0.168, or we can write it as 0.17 meter per second per second. So g naught is equal to 0.17 meter per second per second is the required answer we have to calculate. Please subscribe my channel, like my videos, share my videos with friends. If you have any particular question in your mind, please write in the comment box. Thank you.